Anything new that happened in your life?
I got fired from my army job.
Yeah.
And I insulted my commanding officer.
You insulted your commanding officer?
No, that's when I was leaving.
Ah.
Apparently it was due to performance or something.
You didn't perform well enough, despite how many people you murdered.
No, this is new life.
You were born into the army.
No. I've only murdered one person. Oh, I spilled my teabag! You spilled your teabag.
Actually, you know what? You. Wait, no, you're not Milhouse. I'm gonna go for fucking races.
Metal skull.
I have three skulls. Or is it five? I don't know.
What are you doing here? I thought you had a 4 o'clock wedgie with Nelson.
I rescheduled. The DMV has us all doing these stupid races. This state should get some child labor laws.
Will it, though?
No.
3, 2, 1!
Can you do that?
What?
Buff out dents in your car with an onion. Or rather, just a good yellow one.
How does one buff out dents in a car again?
I don't fucking know, but Grandpa says you can do that with a good yellow onion.
What am I doing? Because my food is only to have dents and suck up metal and flatten it.
Next time you stay at our place, you can have the steamed vegetable of your choice.
Perfection, thy name is Bart.
Vegetable.
You're getting luxury there. Vegetable. Oh.
Choice. The confusing Bart and Lisa. Yo, get over here, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Get in the bloomin' car already!
You're getting the bloomin' car already.
No, you get in my car.
No.
Wasn't talking to you? I just hear that no, or did you actually say no?
Actually, no.
But why?
Because I'm with the fooling crew.
But I wasn't talking to you.
I'm the only one here, so you must be talking to me.
That's logic. I'm gonna be looking for a fucking wrench, and I know where one is. No fucking road markings there. Alright, Nelson, let's do your fucking race.
Would somebody tell me what just happened?
No.
Why was there magic?
Hurrah!
Erasmus!
Erasmus! I'm going to fall around your ass.
Why are you hanging around here? Stupid community service. I did Martin and the Solace at Quickie Mart. Anyway, get your license and you get some stupid prize from those jerks.
What? Hold on. What?
What? Why are there two of the exact same car here?
My name is
Ipple de Gig.
Yep. I named him, of course.
This is going to be one of those races with the impossible to beat car, isn't it? Do I need a fucking change vehicle to beat Lisa? You know what? Restart. I'm gonna see if I can actually get a good thing in this.
Size
isn't gonna happen anyway. Me thinks similar. Alright, let's go fucking unlock so I know get a better car. Any better ones? We got the fucking sedan, Mr. Plow. Mr. Plow. That's my name, that name again is Mr. Plow. I'm gonna get the fucking this soapbox car. Wasn't Grandpa a villain in it?
Yeah, in the head.
In the head.
Ad.
In the ad.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. General Winter, I think it was. Come the fuck on, you guys! Don't do that.
Instantly. Yep. As soon as I tried done. Oh my god, that one needs me a 708,000 lottery.
All right, Lisa, you better fucking make a mistake soon.
Hey, you were supposed to be my gun.
Here's the cheat code.
Atta
cruel, don't you think? Oh, come on, you can get in through that side. I'm thinking, give me a wrench.
I'm thinking, give me a wrench.
Yeah, and no, I just gotta do Ralph's.
One.
No. Hi, Mr. Lisa. If you win, the man ladies will give you a car. Bring it.
Bring it.
Hi, Mr. Lisa. If you win, the man ladies will give you a car. Patty and Selma, apparently. No. No.
Or are you just a coward?
Am I just a what?
Coward.
Well, I mean, I am a coward, yes. But I'm not a man lady, and I'm not a lady man. Damn it, I was hoping to sort of like swivel around. What the fuck? Right, I'm gonna nick Mo's car and go talk to Frank. I've only got Mo inside this thing. I need to fucking hear what they'd have Mo say. Huh? Fuck you, physics! Why do you think this is a play? This is the Googleplex. Oh wait, no. That's uphill. You're a hero? For doing what?
I was shot after trying to stop a bank robbery. And I'm sure it was attended by no one. I'm a hero, yet I got pissed.
Next time.